says to me. I hear the pain in her voice. Then we danced.